and cry in my sleep. So
you're getting okay.
One more game. Okay, maybe one more game. Also, this is Fawn and DarkBlues, and I love this, and I really hope that I see Fawn do a lot of duck hunt shenanigans, because they be doing the duck hunt shenanigans, and look at them already starting with 74% and getting can knocked right back off. But you know, honestly, who cares? It's Kazuya, and Kazuya just cannot do a lot of things when you have a character.
I mean, Fawn's doing a really good job of just kind of keeping DarkBlues off the stage and not able to like find the footing to start any of those strings that he's looking for. And Fawn gonna be taking that first stock pretty handedly. Like, you know, I'm surprised. You could say like taking only 40 damage, but it's like how did that even happen? Because normally you get hit by Kazuya, you're gonna take like a billion. But okay, some Aaron hits over there. But yeah, even ish percent. So Fawn at kind of like a full stock lead.
The thing that I really love about what Fawn does is that they have not only just so many mix-up, but they have so many ways to kind of just move around platforms that even if you think you can hit them, you just really can't, because then they just pull another mix-up shenanigan with like Nair and to drop down up air and then just continue it after that. And this is looking like a back air. No, not just entirely yet. Almost taking the stock, but it's definitely really close to making this very big two-stock lead for Fawn, because they are making a really big name for this right here, because if I have anything to say about Kazuya against Duck Hunt, it's definitely really hard, because Kazuya go burr. He go real big burr. Look at this. Oh, that was a very nice trade. But is that going to kill? No. It's looking like it, and it's definitely going to be taking the stock at 180%, and this is where Fawn starts to really hold their lead, because they definitely do not want to interact with a lot of what, you know, DarkBlues has to offer with Kazuya. Kazuya just does Kazuya things, and Kazuya will kill you, and they don't want any of that. Why would you want any of that as a little doggy? Doggies don't want to die.
That's Kazuya, you super want to hear me.
I don't want to hear the doggy whine. Do you want that?
Yeah, I mean, honestly, that's true. Like, the fact that we have, like, real-ass dog sounds that are just like, you're like, oh God, please stop. Don't want to hear that.
Oh, my. What it's looking like to me is that if Kazuya hits it, it makes it very hard for Fawn to really continue pushing it. But I'm not entirely sure, like, what kind of happens when, like, it gets hit by, like, Kazuya. Oh, no. Not going to be an SD just entirely yet, and they can definitely take off this stock really soon with maybe like a back air or maybe can. Not entirely going to do it yet, especially from the other side of the stage, but maybe this can will do it because this is very close. Ooh, definitely trying to go for something right there. Not going to kill entirely yet, and just going straight through. That's actually so crazy. Dash attack is going to kill? Absolutely. Dash attack killing at 184%. And when I said that this was going to be my last one, this is absolutely my last one. I appreciate you guys so much for listening to me speak and speak very fast. I hope Fawn wins, because Fawn is very amazing and Fawn is very pretty.
You're leaving now, like, after the...
Oh, yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
I got to go home, but please wish that I get home safe. I appreciate you guys so much and have a wonderful time listening to Devin. Awesome and an amazing Devin.
Have a good one. Get home dangerously.
Oh,
I kind of missed that entire first game because of how quick it went, and I had to do like YouTube things and Twitter things, but peace out. Okay, let's see how this game two is gonna go. DarkBlues just running it back to small battlefield. Alright. Yeah, I mean, like, from what I was able to see, like, you know, we just saw a lot of, like, keep out game, and that's, like, what you need to do versus characters that, like, are a hot ball of death, right? And so, you know, Fawn kind of getting another repeat, getting that early kill, and that's a really big deal. Because now, like, when you... Well, no, we're dead. Yeah, peace out. Okay. I was going to say, like, you know, if you have projectiles, like... That's kind of like a really good recipe to kind of just keep, like, you know, characters like Kazuya out. He does have, you know, the actual wave dash, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called, like, in Tekken. Where, like, you know, he can just, like, invuln move, like, through things. And he goes pretty quickly. So, like, it doesn't change the fact that, like, you know, you're putting the burden on them to try and get through, and that's what you just got to do. So yeah, even though Fawn had that super early stock, DarkBlues bringing it back super quickly, and now, you know, still, no, not yeah, that time not as strong. Okay, okay. Ooh, I love that reset by Fawn. Oh my god, when he's just like skittering toward you, and you're like, oh god, that's kind of terrifying. Rage is already gone, so that's good for Fawn. What can DarkBlues do to make it back? Gary. They're both, like, there we go. I was going to say, like, they're both at death percent. You know, like, DarkBlues just needs that, like, that clean hit, and a lot of Kazuya's hits are clean hits. But, yeah, Fawn now with a small lead, as long as they can, as long as they can stack on some damage, can be in a really good position. And, you know, it is beginning to happen. You know, DarkBlues kind of struggling to find the in. And, yeah, you see, like, as he's just kind of skittering towards them, Fawn just is like, you know what, I'll just step back and get out of there. We can just do this whole song and dance again. This might be a really quick set. It's looking like it might be Fawn's. That might be it. Yes, it is. Throw into can. DarkBlues is not... Doesn't look too happy. I think might have not gotten, like, the inputs that he was looking for. But yeah, Fawn, really quick winner semis. So next up is going to be Neos.